Here's how to make a penny can stove.
Let's build a tiny stove.
Hi-ya!
Poke some holes.
Perfect.
Hi-ya! Now we put them together. But first, we gotta add some fiberglass insulation and some alcohol. Now we close it.
Sheesh, perfect.
Can't forget to add our penny. Now let's see if it'll actually light.
Sheesh.
All right, what do you guys feel like cooking tonight? Got the stove ready.